Praise the Lord, for his ready to be praised, Psalms 48 and 1. I want to take this time to invite you to join us on Wednesday night at 7 p.m. for our worship and word as we take the Bible and rightly divide the word of truth. We're living in some troubling times. Our country, our government, our schools, families, our communities, and yes, even our churches. But right here in the Word, there are some promises that assure us that we're going to make it to the other side of it. So will you join me this Wednesday and every Wednesday at 7 o'clock on our Cyber Sanctuary to tune in. Join me as we write and divide the Word of Truth. Study to show thyself approved unto God, a workman that needeth not to be ashamed, rightly dividing the word of truth. Join me as we rightly divide the word of truth. God bless you, and remember, he's worthy and he's greatly to be praised.